to think of it, there was another love song I wrote many years ago. Slightly different type of love, granted, but it's a love song all the same. It's called Whip in My Valise. Buzz Borah, who's in the audience this evening. This is a song about an American guy who came to England and then went to France and became a very big star indeed. And his name was Vince Taylor. And if you've got one of those, you know, modern things, those computers, you can look him up. Why not? And anyway, a friend of mine gave me a gold-plated chain once in the punk days, and I didn't know the significance of it, but in fact, she used to date Vince Taylor. And so the song is about that. Why not? It's called Vince Turner.
Get it done.